And welcome to another Let's Play of something fun in DOS. I don't know whether you saw that, it was too quick for me. I wasn't paying attention. It's Cosmo's Cosmic Adventure! Forbidden Planet. I don't know why it says Forbidden Planet. I think that's just the episode. Cosmo's Cosmic Adventure was apparently some massive franchise, or what they wanted it to be. Didn't happen. Ooh, credits. No, we don't want to do that. What I do want to do, though, is I just need to adjust my joystick settings, because it doesn't seem to be saving them. Drop a bomb, she said. Ah, get out of the way. I'm wrapped up in joystick cable. Oh no. Excuse me. Sorry about that. Alright. Now that we've done that, let's start a new game. This is episode 1 out of 3. Much like some of the other Let's Plays I've got in multi-episode. One momenta. Spanita. Right, level 1. Say hello to Cosmo. This little green man here is flashing for some reason. Apparently means I'm invincible. Now, I should explain one thing. Now, if I go like this... No. That's not how it works at all. Before we do anything... Story. As cool as the story is, I'm going to shut up and you can read it. Well, you can pause it, actually. I'm just going to go through it, but I'll leave 1 or 2 seconds so you can pause. Wild imagination this kid has. So, I'll go back into this again. That's the mission. We must find our parents. And, cosmic hint. Press the up key to re-enter. I hope not. Jeez. Now, there are many, many, many items to be collecting in Cosmo. 90% of them are fruit. Hut. And the other one is those. Stars, you may see down the bottom. Bombs and stars, I'll explain in a second. You haven't got any bombs. Well, that's probably right. What? Ugh. So, looking up and down in this is actually really advantageous. May I notice something else about Cosmo? He doesn't have any hands! He has suction caps! These come incredibly handy. Ah, there we go. Well, it's time to collect some fruit. And lots of these! Whoop, there we go. Nice bit of skill there. If I do say so myself. Must be a hungry bugger if he wants to collect this much fruit. Ah! Power-up modules increase Cosmo's health. Well, since it's at maximum, I don't think that's going to do much. But the points I'll take. Yep. Very much arcade style in terms of jumping on people's heads to kill things. I will show you something very funny about it, actually. No, okay. Oops. Ah. Excuse me. There we go. Sometimes you get one thing fall down. That usually gives you a hint that there's more. So if you go like that, something else will come down. It's very, nice little hint for the game there. Come here. Now, I'll show you if I get hurt, because I know there's another health module later on, so... Ouch. Where's the hitbox? There's another hitbox somewhere. Hopefully it happens. It's quite amusing. Hopefully I can show you. But, since we don't have the luxuries of other saves and things like that in this game, we're going to have to avoid dying. Now! Can we go down this gap? I don't think so. No. Up here? Get some more fruit. If you try and collect it, there's a lot of bonuses to be had. So, lots and lots of stars are the key to getting most of the bonuses. But if you can get all the items, it's quite a lot, though. Can get all the items, try. Because you'll probably find that it's very advantageous to the experience. But if you're all for points, go nuts! Okay. Dropping a few heads there. Wow, some of these fruits are so bizarre. Ow! just vandalize a few boxes, of course. That's natural. Ooh, what's this? Whoa! Haha! I like that. Oh, right. Yeah. I thought, hang on, I've only lost one health. What are you trying to do to me? There we go. Let's try that again. That's kind of fun. Hee hee! Look at that! That's amusing. Ah, beautiful. Whoops. Whoopsie. Whoa! That is dangerous. How dangerous is that? Okay, I see. So we'll go up here to get this. And then if we go down here... Ah! Now this is why the suction caps are useful. Which I'm sure this globe will explain. Cosmo can climb walls with his suction hands. Well, they're not even hands. They're just sort of... suction. Bloop! Whoa, that was quite dangerous. There we go. And boy, mean ass teeth. Wow. Suction. Okay, if we can be clever about this, you'll find a lot of secrets and things not on the main level. So they'll be down like that, for example. That's another health thing. But mind you. Very difficult to get. Ah, you take your thing off. Ooh, is this a bomb? Let's see what happens. Cover your ears! Woo! Ah, there's a star there. It's a bit mean. Can't get it if you do that. Anything else? Whoa. Jeez, that's dangerous. Ho ho ho. That seems severely dangerous to try and get out of there without falling. Vandalization a few boxes. Bonk a few heads. Break a few... Ah! See, there's one of the bonuses. You break all the boxes, you get 50,000 points. And let's get out of here. Well, that was level 1. Level 2 looks fairly similar. Ah. More of the same. Ow. Seriously. I play these so much, because they don't make anything... It's just something cool about this. Not the fact that we used to play this... You know, days on end, but... It's just the style of game. I'm a fan of Super Mario. I'm a fan of this sort of thing. I should play more of them. Don't get time to. Hang on. This looks like fun. Going up and going down. Here we go. Crash land. Oh. Damn it. I was kind of hoping for another one. Whoa, what was that? Ow! Hide under there. No one can see you, you're concealed. Concealed enemy. Oh, two bashes and they disappear. Have you seen these creepy little things here? Look at this. Just follows you. Wow. It's a bit odd to say the least. Yep, let's come back down again. The air seemed a little dangerous up here. Everyone hold your breath. Boom. Alright. And another whoops. Oh, what a waste. Oh, damn. Look, we're doing it wrong, Cosmo. Just face that way for me. Now you got it. Look, I know you're a kid, but playing with bombs is not probably safe. Whoops. Oh, we got a bomb back at least. Oh, and another one. Brilliant. And another one. Oh, well, just make it all dangerous, why don't you? Whoop. Must be close to the exit up here. Ha! Thanks very much. Ooh! Can I ask why we're doing this? Oh, is that a warp? I don't know whether I want to get it. Oh, it's the shield! I'm okay now. Sorry, I was confused just for a little bit. The shield! It protects you from just about anything, I think. Enemy hits. All sorts of things. Trees! In high places, look up to find bonus objects. Sound advice, considering we found many of them already. Oops. Ah. Fell off the tree. There we go. Whoa. Right. Bit of destruction. Death, maiming. Nothing serious. Come on, we need to go up to the top of this tree. Oops. Is it even possible to get up that high? Oopsie. Section complete. What'd I get? Got a few stars. Insane. Gnarly. Outrageous. Awesome. Awesome! Yeah, the more you get. Oh! Sweet! Now, basically the way these work is just below me is a million different exit scenarios. You know, those little signs? If I miss one of these jumps, we're way going in. Have a look at the stars. Isn't it nice? I don't know where we are. Bonus stage. I haven't made bonus stages in games in ages. Should bring back the bonus stage. It's an incentive to finish. This is basically a way of just pumping your score up. I don't think there's any other advantages to it. Scared look in his face, look at this! Right, ready? He's not liking it. Come on, Cosmo. Just man up for a minute, would you? I don't know how long this goes on for. I apologise if it gets monotonous. It could go on forever. In which case, I will find a reason to stop. I think there's a bonus in somewhat... Well, really? There's actually a bonus for getting all of it. I think the, there's something for getting all of them, too. They have gems in them, those guys. Ah! I should have landed. Oh, well, that's alright. Level 3. All that before level 3. Nice. Ah. Forest level. Let's find out what's up here. I always love this. It's anticipation. Ready? And it's just health. I believe you can jump on these guys' heads. Yep. A bomb will also destroy them. So if I drop a bomb on this guy's head, we'll actually blow him up. But we... Ow! Yeah, I agree. Ouch. Do you mind? I want to get up in this tree. Why? There's plenty to do up in that tree. Come on. No, I want to get up in the tree! Ooh. What was that? Was that thing up in the tree just shot at me? Oh, there's another one. Two. Three. Ah, I remember these blokes. They shoot at you. basically causing you pain, anguish, and otherwise. Now, the other pain in the face is these guys here, the birds. And we all love birds. With these birds, so lovely, they swoop at you and do all sorts of weird and wonderful things to reduce your health. Which I have massive problems with. Because there's only so much health in the level. And taking it down to zero is probably not helping. But let's digress and get on with this. Got a lot of bombs here. Get him out. Let's blow this up, find out what's in it. Oh. Whoa! Very cool. Damn you, bird. Ooh, we get to suction more walls. Ah, we're missing some loot. Let's try and get most of the loot. Let's not waste it. I mean, there's quite a lot of it. I mean, how much fruit can you eat? And where's he putting it all, I'd like to know? Or is he eating it? Uh-oh. Damn! I'd like to be able to avoid them if possible. Sweet! Whoa, that's a bird as well. It's right, we all got it in for me, look at it! Ah! Stop it! Shooting is dangerous, annoying, and otherwise. What we get? Oh, some tomatoes. Half a tree. Ooh, what's under here? Yeah. So really, I only get one bomb out of that. No one really thinks of it that way, do they? I've used one bomb to get it. So how many bombs have I used? Go this way. Didn't say exit, I was confused. Level 4. Ooh, why did it all of a sudden start raining? What's it saying here? This might be a good time to save your game. You, sir, are, of course, an educated bulb. No, I don't. Oh, don't want to turn sound off. No. There's apparently a menu here somewhere. Hang on a minute. I don't want to quit. I want to save. It's confused me. How do I save? It's not helping me as much. That's not fair. I just want to know how to save, really. Well, that's a quit button. Does it tell you how to save? Huh. Well, I'd like to. Ah. Duh. Beautiful. Nice if you look on screen sometimes, doesn't it? Yeah, the fact that it says press F1 for help. Ow. Well, that's hurt. Is that a watermelon? Thank you. Bombs away! Wow, I've only got maximum amount of bombs. This is good. I think. Is that good? Maximum amount of bombing can be performed. You bounce on those heads. Stick to a wall or two, eh? Oh, narrowly escaped. Can we make it? Beautiful. There we go. Maximum bombage. Oh. Well, no more extra stars than that. No more extra stars there. Ooh, we get one here. Is that a ghost? Can we jump on a ghost's head? Oh, damn. It was good to use him to my advantage. So they're like, if you're not looking, they'll come up at you. If you take a look at them, they'll sort of, you know, pretend they're not following you, I can see. I'm going to have to use him to get back up, aren't I? There you go. It's quite dangerous. But we were doomed there for a minute. Way! Another cosmic hint. Collect the stars to advance to bonus stages. I think if you get more than 30 is the bonus. Oops. No, we've already read that. Get out of the way. I see you sneaking up behind me there. Is that a mini ghost? It's a bit hard to tell what that is. I think it's only 30 or 40 stars and then you're okay. Well, we can test the theory. How many have I got now? I've got 35. If I get it now... Oh! Alright, well... That's a little bit of damn. Well, here's an idea. Leave it here and I'll see you in a minute because we're at the end of a little bit of a video segment.